With him out hurt, Gibson's got to make sure he can catch it cleanly, put it on the floor, and make a play if no one else is available.
Dunleavy looking, finds Rose. Rose trying to get open, fires away. Bang! It's over! The Bulls win!